Biopsychosocial Predictors of Drug Dependence Among Filipino Drug Users in Community-Based Drug Rehabilitation. This study examines the biopsychosocial predictors of drug use and dependence among Filipino drug users enrolled in community-based drug rehabilitation. This study sought to fill the gap by examining the predictors of Filipino drug dependence by risk level and type. Using a biopsychosocial lens, it examined biological factors such as sex, age of first use, and use of other substances, particularly alcohol and smoking. Psychological factors pertaining to mental health risk, life skills, recovery skills, and psychological well-being, and social factors, which include family support and quality of life. We asked, what are the biopsychosocial predictors of severity of drug dependence among Filipino drug users enrolled in CBDR? Are there differences in predictors of drug dependence by risk level? Are there differences in predictors of drug dependence between voluntary and court-mandated clients? The results suggest that the majority of PWDs are low to moderate risk users and only 10% are drug dependent. The findings suggest that 1 in 5 or 19% of Filipino CBDR clients are at risk for mental illness. Data from 925 clients reveal that the severity of drug use, cigarette and alcohol use, recovery skills, and mental health problems predict drug dependence. Family support, life skills, and psychological well-being are indirect predictors of severity of use. Results also reveal differences in predictors by sex, level of use, and type of clients. These findings highlight the importance of a client-centered approach to treatment and suggest what might be critical elements in a community-based drug rehabilitation program in the Philippines.